cozy, cozy and fair. Mother sits near in her rocking chair.
Verb to be.
Verb to be គឺជាកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសមួយនៅក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសដែលអ្នកសិក្សាដំបូងទាំងអស់ត្រូវធ្វើការសិក្សាស្វែងយល់ឲ្យបានច្បាស់ពីព្រោះការប្រើប្រាស់កិរិយាសព្ទ to be វាជាគំរូនៃការប្រើប្រាស់កិរិយាសព្ទដទៃទៀតសូមធ្វើការស្វែងយល់ដូចតទៅ to be មានន័យជាភាសាខ្មែរថាគឺជានៅជាទូទៅកិរិយាសព្ទ to be ត្រូវបានបំពេញប្រើប្រាស់ទៅតាមកាលដូចជានៅក្នុងបច្ចុប្បន្នកាលនិងនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលតទៅនេះខ្ញុំធ្វើការបង្ហាញអំពីការប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងបច្ចុប្បន្នកាលដែលភាសាអង់គ្លេសថា present to be នៅក្នុង present ត្រូវបានបំពេញទៅជា am is are សូមធ្វើការតន្ទិញហើយតន្ទិញទៀតឲ្យចាំថា to be មានដូចជា am is are am is areHow to use am, is, are. Am, ប្រើជាមួយ I.
Positive.
ប្រយោគស្រម I am.
Question.
ប្រយោគសំណួរ Am I?
Negative.
ប្រយោគបដិសេធ I am not.Example, I am a student. Who am I? I am not a doctor. Is ប្រើជាមួយប្រធានជាប្រុសទី3ឯកវចនៈដែលមាន he, she, it, my mother. Positive ប្រយោគស្រមHe is, she is, it is, my mother is. Question. ប្រយោគសំណួរ Is he? Is she? Is it? Is my mother? Negative. ប្រយោគបដិសេធHe is not. She is not. It is not. My mother is not.
Example.
He is a student. She is a nurse. It is an elephant.My mother is a teacher.
Example.
Is he a student? Is she a nurse? Is it an elephant? Is your mother a teacher?
Example.
He is not a student. She is not a nurse. It is not an elephant. My mother is not a teacher. ប្រើជាមួយគ្រប់ប្រធានពហុវចនៈដែលមាន you, we, they, the trees, ជាដើម Positive.You are. We are. They are. Question. Are you?
Are we? Are they? Are the trees? Negative. You are not. We are not. They are not. The trees are not. Example. You are kind. We are musicians. They are animals. The trees are useful. Example. Are you kind? Are we musician?
Are they animal?
Are the tree useful? Example. You are not kind. We are not musician. They are not animals. The trees are not useful. Exercises. Complete the gap with am, is, or are.
Example.
I am a student. She a doctor. They are animals. He is a teacher. It is an elephant. You are kind. We are musicians. Exercises. Complete the gaps with am, is, or are. Example. Am I a student? Is it a cat? Are we in the house? Is she a teacher? Are they elephant? Is your father kind? Are you a musician? Exercises. Complete the gaps with am, is, or are.
Example.
I am not a student. They are doctors. We are not engineers. My mother is not a farmer. It is not an elephant. You are not kind. Her name is Pavi. Well done. You're great. See you in the next lesson. My baby on the treetop.